e poi ci sarà una riunione delle major economies, nelle major economies forum, cui si aggiungeranno il Sud Corea, l'Indonesia e l'Australia da un lato, e infine si aggiungeranno anche per certi lavori l'Olanda, la Danimarca, la Spagna e la Turchia.
There will be the major economies forum with the participation of South Korea, Indonesia and Australia, and then there is another meeting which will be attended also by the Netherlands, Spain and Denmark, and we're going to have
the Netherlands doesn't have a huge population. They are one of our most important trading partners. The economic relationship between our two countries.
We look forward to contributions from other allies. Since this system is neither aimed at...
And today, friendship is still at the heart of the relationship between the United States and the Netherlands, along with trade, shared values, and joint responsibilities.
But let me say that my first visit to the Netherlands has been truly...
I want to again thank our friends from the Republic of Korea and the Netherlands for their leadership on this critical issue.
Again, I want to especially commend Germany, Canada, Austria, the Netherlands, and Australia for their continued leadership, as well as countries like Argentina and Portugal for their new commitments.